guys. All throughout time, people tried creating civilizations along bodies of water. Russia has many water places and is very resourceful with its water. We act very carefully with it. Today, we're not going to talk about big lakes, rivers, or seas, but rather springs. As you guess, this one is in the form of a samovar. The water is clear and cold. Soon, we're going to get to our second spring. As you can see here, there's wonderful nature, like this apple tree. These flowers and benches everywhere. Beautiful, even in the night. As you can see here, there are glowing balls. Let's go up the stairs. You can see the Russian trees, such as the birch. And you can also hear the birds chirping. People come here not just to drink this water, but also to relax and gain energy. This is so wonderful nature. Sometimes volunteers try helping the spring by putting places to sit. This spring in general has minerals in it, and it's considered good for your health, and it's considered also healing water. Also, some springs are in the forest. By the way, what are the minerals in this one? In the spring is silver.